You know, it is going to be a beautiful weekend for all the activities, including the Forest Park Balloon Race this weekend. It all starts with the big balloon glow tonight. Fox 2's Margie Ellisor is live in Forest Park this morning as crews prepare for all of the crowds. Margie?
Yeah, they're already blowing up some of the balloons very early this morning, Randy, and we're thrilled, Fox 2 and News 11, to be a part of the Great Forest Park Balloon Race and the Balloon Glow once again this year. John Marlow, he is one of the co-founders of the race, and he's joining us this morning to talk a little bit more. 42 years, John, and going strong. It's amazing.
And, right. And it's just, every year, it seems that more people come, and then more people tell me, we're the fourth generation to come out here. That's what we get paid. By the way, we're not event organizers. We're all guys who had real jobs, yeah. And we do this to give back to the city.
And the city loves it, and they keep coming out year after year in droves.
They do. Yeah. They do. And it's free, so you know, we invite them, bring their coolers, bring their dogs, bring their grandmothers. We don't care. Just come come have a good time.
And
come
the balloon blow kicks off tonight.
Kicks off at 7 o'clock. Come early, please. Come early. There'll be 80,000 people here. And tomorrow, everything starts at noon. We open the food courts. 1 o'clock, the stages with the Muni kids. 2 o'clock, we have a photo contest. Everybody can come on the field. 3 o'clock, we have skydivers. 3:30, the mayor talks. And then at 4:30, the big event. The hair balloon takes off and all the rest of the balloons follow and the race starts.
Yeah, it's going to be a beautiful weekend, it looks like, for tonight with the balloon glow. By the way, if you've never been out to the balloon glow, it is breathtaking. It's absolutely gorgeous. And you can go up afterwards as well and talk to some of the pilots, right?
Yeah, as soon as they drop the ropes and the balloons are up, people can go on the field and go meet pilots. We've got people who come every year to the same pilot. So they can go down to the balloons, they can walk through them. Just have a good time.
And fireworks at 9 o'clock tonight.
Good fireworks. Good. We have like 3 sparklers and a Roman candle. No, no, it's going to be good, I promise you.
It's always a great event, and I know people come out and they enjoy it year after year, so we appreciate you doing it
Well,
for us.
Thank you. Thank
you
very much.
It's right here, by the way, at Central Field in Forest
Central
Park.
And you guys are the stars. Honestly, you are wonderful to work with, and thank you for coming out. We appreciate
it. We love being a part of it. Thank you. John Marlow, he's one of the co-founders of the Great Forest Park Balloon Race and
Right.
Well, thank you so much. We
thank
appreciate
you.
It. All right, guys. Mr. Marlow was mentioning you need to get down here early tonight. We're going to talk about some traffic issues as well, some roads they're going to be closing down coming up at 6:30. For now, we'll send it back to you guys.
Very
Margie,
good.
You're a star.
That's what I hear.
All right, Marge, thanks very
thank
much.
Thank you so much.